Difficult game tonight then. What do you got to do to pick yourselves up before tomorrow when you face them again?
Well, we got to come back together as a team. I think everybody knows that we didn't perform well tonight at all, and I think we let ourselves down a bit tonight, right from the start though. We've got to come in better prepared tomorrow and do whatever we have to do to get ourselves ready to play.
Next weekend you've only got one game, taking on Swindon away. What do you expect from that one?
Nothing less than a win. Coming this time in the season, it's late on. It's coming to the end of January almost, and we've got to start winning some hockey games.